Hey, we're here in Boston, Massachusetts for American Idol, and we're gonna see how well we know the judges.
I know a little bit about J-Lo.
Okay, I don't know the other two judges.
I don't know their personal life. Hopefully there's not any questions about that. I'm gonna fail.
Keith Urban. No.
Keith. No. Oh, Jennifer Lopez. Jennifer Lopez.
Jennifer Lopez. That was right. Awesome.
I have no idea.
Keith Urban. Jennifer Lopez.
Oh, what was the third guy's name?
Harry Connick Jr.
Harry Connick Jr.
Yeah.
I would say Harry Connick Jr.
I'm going to go on a whim and say J-Lo because I feel like she's... Nope.
Keith. Keith Urban?
Woo! No way! Wow, learn something new every day.
I was between those two. Gosh darn it.
Nah.
I was 2 years old.
Florida.
On the subway?
Jenny from the block. Okay.
On the 6. I take the 6 train. I live in New York City.
All right, I didn't do very well, but now I'll know some things before I go in to see the judges and try to impress them with my knowledge about them.
These are the weirdest questions I've ever been asked in my life.